Look at your little tootsers. Aw, is she peeling?
Yeah, she's still peeling from birth.
You're peeling.
Yeah.
Ow.
It's normal for babies. That's what the nurse told me anyway.
Like her little tummy's peeling?
Huh?
Like her little tummy's. Is that normal?
Her tummy ain't peeling anymore.
Hmm. Wasn't it peeling like 2 days ago?
Yeah.
Oh, a bedoo.
Oh, is that ticklish? Nope, you're good. Please go to sleep.
Please go to sleep.
Would you like to hold a while I check on the food?
Yes. Oh my god, my dog, Abby. Come here, little stinky turd. What do you think?
Oh God.
What?
I felt old.
Yeah. So how's life?
What?
I was talking with the baby.
Oh.
So I don't know how life is. See, I'm only a week and a few days old. Yeah. Are you flailing? Mom's making too much noise.
Ow!
What are you doing in there?
They're hot.
Are they hot?
Do you want any ranch on it?
On the pizza?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you doing, kitty? Yum.
Oh!
Did you smush her little toe?
No.
Did she get you?
Probably a little warm to her. I'll take the little brat back.
Oh, she called you names. She don't call me names, Mom. Ugh.
God. What?
Where's the ranch?
Right there.
Oh. That's a burp.
Let's move you the other way.
Let's move you the other way. I'm so manly. I can barely open the ranch.
Yeah, I didn't know how much you wanted, so I just brought it in.
Should I use more? But, you know. Choo choo on the boat.
How is that not burning your hands right now?
I mean, it kind of is, but like.
It kind of is.
Kind of. Oh, wait a little. What do you think? Yawn.
Oh, yeah. Wait a little.
Oh, yeah. Wait a little. Takes another bite. I just want to give Mom a hard time and not sleep. Yep. Hi, boob. Don't mind me. itchy.
What time is it?
It is 9:28. Yeah. What was I gonna say? So besides little Ellie Bug, what else is new with your life?
Nothing. I live a very boring life.
Same. I can relate.
Like, my life is literally this apartment. And that car.
And that car. Wow. My life is my room, and I'm just Jersey. That's fun.
Hot. They're a little crunchy.
I don't like them crunchy. I don't like things soggy. Like my penis.
Now, does Carlos watch all your videos?
I don't know. I think some of them.
So when are you gonna meet him?
I don't know. His mom wants to come here to visit because she likes me. I'm like Justin's mom. He thought I was in my late 20s. Hmm? Justin's mom, back whenever I was dating him.
Yeah.
She didn't believe I was, I don't know, at the time my age was like 19.
Yeah.
She was in like my late 20s.
She thought you were in your late...
You know. Like, I totally look like I'm in my late 20s.
Totally. I'm gonna go grab her binky real quick.
Mama's gonna go get your binky. Are you excited? Yeah. You're smiling.
Bro, this, she doesn't want it. I swear to God, if she's hungry again.
Are you hungry again? God damn it. Life is hard.
You just use it. Just please, come on.
Are you hungry again? Are you silly bug? Are you a silly bug? His mom's not allowed to eat, but I am.
I can't tell whether I'm smelling my armpits or your ass.
I thought you meant my ass. I was like, what did my ass ever do to you?
Alright, hold on! Jesus fuck!
Are you giving mom my shoes?
Yes.
Just damn right I am.
When daddy gets home from work, he's dealing with you, and I'm going to bed.
No, you hear that? So, yay, I love dad. Got on my leg.
What was that for? I am not a baby. I don't need formula on my leg.
That is what you want.
That's always what she wants, isn't it?
I'm gonna smooth it down.
Ow. Hot on my sensitive teeth. But it tastes so good. I can't stop myself.
I'm like dying of heat.
All my friends have babies now. I'm so left out. I mean, not that I really mind. But I kind of do. Because they're cute. But like, at the same time, I mean, I can just come see you. A baby. I can get my fill. And I can go home. And not have a baby. I mean, it's perfect. Perfect way to live your life.
Yeah.
What do you think? She's like, I don't give a shit.
She's like, I'm fine.
You know, your mom's hungry. Just like you.
Sometimes I think it's a curse.
What?
But she's a blessing.
Do you hear what your mom just said about you? You're gonna look at this video one day and be like, what the hell, mom?
So she gets to see me get my birth tattoo tomorrow.
Exciting!
She'll probably sleep through it. I'll probably stick her in her bouncer and just let her. Well, Mike's off tomorrow, so. Tomorrow's my day off. Tomorrow's mommy's day off from you. Daddy gets the whole day of taking care of you.
Are you excited? She said, I don't give a shit.
I'm out. But she's zonked.
Remember the show Silent Library?
Yes.
I fucking love that show.
They're bringing it back.
I saw a picture of it recently. I don't know. It was just a, do you remember the show? They are?
Oh, that's my thing. I hope they got it. They are. That was the shit.
That was the best fucking show.
Like, that was the best thing to watch on MTV.
Although, nowadays, that would be, like, so offensive. Just that many people. Oh my fucking god, okay.
It's like Fear Factor.
Uh-huh. Just a...
PG version. They brought that back.
From some of you. This girl on YouTube, she's pregnant. And she, did her gender reveal. People are commenting saying she shouldn't call it a gender reveal because the baby didn't decide what it wants to be yet. Oh my fucking god.
Here's my opinion on that.
My opinion is fucking stupid until a baby even understands what gender is.
There is a 1 in 1,000 chance that you will be born
the wrong gender yet.
No. Both genders.
Oh.
So that is the true transgender. Stick that back in your mouth.
Stick that back in your mouth. I mean, I like hate parents who, they have a little girl and she wants to play with like boy toys, or like, now you're a little girl, or like wants to have little boys and like maybe they want to dress up like a princess and they're like, no. But like, that's complete opposite of a gender reveal. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, they mean gender is in the sex the baby is, not like what they identify as. If you grow up and you want to be a manly man, I'll be okay with it.
Just don't get the parts because Daddy would disown you.
Oh no, we'll have to kick him out.
I will love you no matter what.
My dad would if I ever do that. My dad would too. Not that I want to, but.
See, I think it will change, like, once he, like, realizes, oh, it's not.
Yeah.
Not something bad. But.
You could be whatever you want to be. You could be a lesbian. You could be a man. You could be an airplane.
See, like Daddy always says, he's an Apache helicopter. Where the fuck's his bathroom?
Oh my god.
But.
I just thought it was so dumb that people were like hating on her fucking gender reveal. Like a happy moment for her, saying that she shouldn't say that because.
I didn't even have a chance to do a gender reveal, thanks to Mike's mom.
Yeah, I know. That pissed me off.
I wanted to do like a cake and like reveal it. I mean, but we both.
She just fucking done it. Who cares? Have your moment. Like,
maybe I am.
Just that one stuck on my finger and the bottom of them. I don't.
Oh, thanks for the flip.
What was I saying?
You were talking about how.
Take that.
I need more ranch. Do you need more ranch?
I just can't smoke more ranch.
See, like, I'm magical.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to say. That's why I messaged you.
That's good.
So fast, because I knew that fucking pissed you off, because I knew that pissed me off.
What?
And I knew you'd shut her down real fast. Her saying the sex of the baby. Because that's just overstepping her bounds. She might be your grandmother, but that's, like, not her job. Pissed me off.
You know how I stuck my inducement date on Facebook? Marianne never commented nor liked it. I get a text that night from his grandma. Because it's, she said, it's really low of you to have, for us to find out about Bree on Facebook. I bet Bree's family didn't find out like that. I called and explained. I was like, listen, the only reason why I did that is because she went back to that fucking asshole.
LOL.
And as of right now, she will have nothing to do with our child until he's gone.
She says, I don't care. I don't even know who that lady is.
She calls herself Mimi. She'll be called a cunt.
What do you think your first word will be? Better be mom. Mm.
I hope to God it's mom or dad. Not fuck or shit or bitch or. I can see it happening.
Do I gotta say those bad words? Mom will have to give you a little spank on the bum. Well, a pat on the bum. I can't see that. No. She did something bad enough to continue to
run. Soap in the mouth. Say something nasty, you get soap in the mouth.
Did you get that, Brianna?
Yup. I had duct tape, too. But I won't go that far, because that's considered child abuse now. Fuck if you smack a child on their ass, it's child abuse. let you sleep there for a little bit and knock you pass the fuck out. Because I know if I knew of you, she's gonna wake up. Go ahead, kick me.
He's so cute. She doesn't really feel like 8 pounds.
Feels heavier than that.
You think so? I'm so bad at judging weight.
Of course, I can't lift. I wasn't allowed to lift anything over 20 with her.
Yeah.
Fuck. My coworkers wouldn't allow me to lift anything. I got yelled at.
Well, yeah, because that can, like, cause a miscarriage.
I was so far in the pregnancy, either way.
Yeah, either miscarriage or early labor.
I wanted early labor. No, someone was 4 days late.
And she's still pretty small. I mean, one, 6 pounds is not huge.
She would have been at least 6 pounds, 5 ounces when her original due date.
You was a good mate, huh? I was a month early and like 4 pounds.
No wonder you're so tiny.
And then I lost weight.
Were you breastfed?
Mm-mm. Mom never breastfed any of us. She thinks that's gross. I'm kind of glad because I don't want to grow up knowing that I sucked my mom's tit. You know?
Say, I didn't suck mom's tit. I get pumped mom's tit.
You drank mom's milk though. Does it taste good? Mike, ever try it?
Nope.
Make him try it. Put in the cereal. Where's your cereal, Mike? Don't even taste good.
Don't even tempt me. Like, I want to so bad.
Relax.
Like, I think if I ever drink and I'm still producing, I'm gonna pump and then stick her milk.
Does that make it, like, taste different if you drink? Because it would go in there because it's like part of your body.
Basically the alcohol.
The alcoholic milk?
Yes.
Because you can't. I got drunk off my cereal. I don't know what's happening. Put some milk in my coffee. I'm feeling a little tipsy.
Dude, I love. Okay, when I drank coffee and I was a big, big fucking drinker, before I was even pregnant, I would stick Jack Daniels in my coffee. Oh my god, it was so good.
I haven't had coffee for like 2 days. I feel a little withdrawal. Never mind, I had coffee yesterday. Still feel a little withdrawal.
Oh my god.
But I spoil myself, I get the Keurig. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Okay. Oh my god, I am so short.
She's almost out. Still reflex. I see what I can do this. Yeah, she's out. I'm so glad, like, I'm so